Sorry, I'm not really talking because I've been concentrating. I feel like I've had a decent race so far. I'm sorry about that. So I... New week, I did a race earlier, and I absolutely sucked.
Speed limit is 35 miles per hour.
So behind the pace, it wasn't even funny.
We've got two laps.
So I've been practicing for an hour or so, a little bit more. My best lap is a 1:22. You know, still 2-3 seconds off the pace, maybe even more, depending. So, doing one more race, maybe another race later tonight. I haven't decided yet. But I'm going to do one race, at least this one. And we'll see how we're doing. This is the bit that always throws me for a loop. I want to go there so I can kind of go wide here, slow down at the apex, and then just dive in here. It's a good plan.
It's now
my head.
15 Fahrenheit.
But it doesn't work out that way in practice. So, hopefully, I get an okay lap in here. The first race kind of ended right on the first lap because a McLaren took that first, not the first big turn, like turn two, too close, slid off in the front, looked like he was going that way. But his lip hit the ditch, and it pushed him back into the road, which crashed me out. I should have slowed down more, but there was a lot of cars around me. I don't know if there's not much more I could have done with that car, right? Ooh, this is a bad qualifier already. I'm used to warm tires. I've just been practicing for like an hour. Yeah, that's bad. This is the section I have to work on a lot. Tires are warmed up because I'm going in hot. This is a very, very fast track, and in my first race, I fell off a couple of times, and I had to essentially wait to get lapped before I could get back on the track. It's kind of crazy. Wow, this is real bad. It's a real bad turn. Why did I...
The fastest lap for 22.57.
Let's see how bad. A tenth off. Yeah.
That this place is awful for rejoins.
Oh, it's terrible.
Track temp is 115. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit.
The trick is to
15
not need one.
Minutes.
But...
you really need to get on with it.
Yeah.
To follow car number 13 in the left column.
Love if the pace car would like hurry it up. Just start from the pits. I have a feeling I need to start from the pits. Man, I miss Road America. I didn't think I'd say that. Alright. You got your practice in. You know how to drive the car, not going too fast. Well, fast, but not like first place fast. Like 2 seconds off the pace, which is very frustrating. I know where it is. It's my entry into turn one, my entry into turn two, my entry into the corkscrew area.
Right there.
Alright, Phil. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Nail it. 15 minutes left.
Oh, come on! How did I do this to myself already? I know, Jim.
Yellow flag, caution.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
At least I fucked up my own race so far.
Cool, is now in the lead.
Hmm.
don't think I'll forget you.
Come on, we can do better than this. Focus on your exits. Keep it smooth. P19.
Jim, I know. I don't need to be berated.
I didn't need to hit that brake pedal, but here we are.
Back on the track, you need to look at your relatives, please.
The leader's just done 21.40.
Too fast. Probably gonna pass it.
Fastest lap for Campbell, 120.63. He's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.6.
Thank you, Jim.
Go!
Golden. fastest lap for Cole, 120.58.
Oh my god!
That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Calm down.
Lost two positions, and I mean, I'm pretty annoyed at that.
Okay, Phil, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Just faster than me, which is fine.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 119 Fahrenheit.
It was fun while it lasted, John.
This race has been pretty bad for me. Even with all this practice, I'm still slow as hell. Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. almost lost that there.
2 minutes.
2 minutes? Jesus. So much time to fuck this up.
V19.
All right, one more lap. Sorry, I'm not really talking because I've been concentrating. I feel like I've had a decent race so far. I'm sorry about that.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Guy was gonna mess up. He was starting to. Much better than my first race. Oh boy. I'm kind of annoyed that orange car passed me right there. And then went out wide. and knocked me for a 4X. Like, that was nothing. I don't think I was too erratic. That guy just saw an opportunity, thought he could take it, and I paid the price. At least I didn't fucking die, so. I don't think there was much interesting stuff here, so I'm just gonna quit and save it and look at the results. I don't care about the practice. I care about this. Woo! Well, fuck. I lost 0.04 last race, so 120, 123. We're very similar. Very similar. Just slightly faster than me. I think it was this dude that bumped me. I mean, how many incidents did it count? 6. Okay, cool. Champ points, laps completed 12, 10. Best lap 10. Yeah, I need these are the Porsche, BMW, Mercedes, McLaren. I mean, I felt like I did pretty well that race. I'm only 3-ish seconds off the pace. And I know where it's at. My average lap time was a 126. Yeah, I mean, not bad. Not bad. Not too upset. And I gained 6 iRating. That's nice. Dang, dude lost 110 iRating. Dude got 87. I mean, I'm just so slow. I don't know. Something hasn't clicked. That one has kind of clicked. Well, no. I started 15th. I ended in 16th. I almost had 15th. That guy was... I was putting some pressure on him, and I could tell. He let me catch up. How many incidents did he have? 5? And he got minus... whatever. Alright. That was fun. That's a higher than average strength of field for me. A lot of fun. Yep. Okay. Well, that was a lot of fun. Once I start getting used to this track, it's pretty fast. I think I can figure it out. I think I figured it out for the most part. I just need to find those 3 seconds. Yeah. Anyway. All right. Well, I think that's it. I do think I'm getting a little bit better. But I do need more practice, so see what happens. That's it for this one. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.